there's a very famous painting that shows what appears to be men in crafts flying through the sky in the background.
Throughout history, there are these indications of ships, of craft.
But like, you know what the one I'm talking
yes.
about? It's like, you got Christ being crucified, and then above him, UFOs. Like, is that supposed to be aliens, or is that supposed to be angels? Like, what is that supposed to be?